I'm Stephanie Field. I grew up here at Benangaroo. It's about a 4-hour drive southwest of Sydney. In a small country town, I went to a primary school at one stage where there were 9 kids in the school, and 3 of the 9 were me, my brother and my sister. This is where wool comes from. I help with the sheep. They kind of go from my dad's paddocks here to the shearers for the merino wool to be shorn, and then the merino wool gets sent off to the client, and once it's been spun and the whole process has been done, you see it on the international circuit, and I'm part of both of the processes. Like, I help sometimes out on the farm, and then I go and wear them in either shoots or fashion shows. Growing up on the farm, like, you've just got to keep level-headed, and I mean, I don't go around being like, oh, hi everyone, I'm a model. Like, it's just not who I am to boast about it, and it's everyone's dream to be able to work and travel the world, and I guess I'm kind of living that dream at the moment. My dad, he keeps me very grounded. Like, I'll be like, oh, Dad, what do you think of this photo? He's like, that's not you. Or he'll come visit me, like, at a runway show, and he will not recognise me. As strict as he is, like, Dad understands that not all of us are gonna follow in his footsteps and be out on the land, and he's just like, I don't care what you do as long as at the end of the day you have a goal and you're passionate about that. It's harsh for anyone living on the land, and I see the stress my dad goes through. I definitely want to be here to support my family, and even if it's involved with my psychology degree, my parents have given me such an amazing life so far and being there for me, and I want to give back. I know once I drive in the gates here, I feel like a weight's just been, like, lifted off my shoulder, and I really appreciate the fact that I got to grow up here.